I'm Erik Becker. I've coached football at Hand for 9 seasons. For the last 6, I've been the head freshman football coach. Over the last 3 years, we've won 27 out of 30 games, and over the last 2 years, we're 19-1 with an undefeated season. We run the Tony Franklin system, which is a very high-tempo, spread, extremely physical offense that emphasizes a lot of screens, great downfield passing, and a great running attack to create an offense that's very hard to contain. Defensively, we run a 4-4. We keep it pretty simple. We have a man look, too. We can blitz from a lot of different ways. We obviously want to be extremely aggressive and extremely physical, and it's been very successful for us. Number one, as a coach, my job is to care about kids and to help them develop positively as men. We like to use the lessons that football provides to help boys develop in really positive ways. Our practices are based on discipline and focused, detailed work. We try to practice really fast, practicing at the tempo that we hope to play at. Success for us is always in the details, and it's in repetition of those details. We strive for class and excellence in everything we do, both on and off the field.
Get hands in, let's go.
Yeah! 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 So was a lion and a grizzly bear. It's my life, baby, but I don't care. Ain't that tough enough? Ain't that tough enough? Ain't that tough enough? Ain't that tough enough? Oh, you, baby, I would swim the sea. Nothing I'd do for you. The shovel and dirt, and not even worry about getting hurt. Ain't that tough enough? Ain't that tough enough? Ain't that tough enough? Ain't that tough enough? Days a week, just so I.